speak student.
Slope-Intercept form, a la Shmoop. You work for the Mount Olympus Department of Eternal Torture. You need to design a torture device to Zeus's specifications. But all he's given you is a cryptic note that says, Y equals 3X plus 4. Well, what in Hades does that mean?
You have until the end of the day to graph this problem.
Cerberus hasn't eaten yet. Just saying.
You better figure out this problem fast, or you'll be up the river Styx without a paddle. Praise Olympus, we're here to help. Does the equation look familiar? It's written in slope-intercept form. M is the slope of the line, and B is the y-intercept. Great, but what does that mean? Well, since we are given a point of the line and the slope, we can define an infinite number of other points on the line and connect them.
Eyeballs pecked out with birds, a labyrinth, Eureka!
Remember that slope M is equal to the change in Y divided by the change in X. Change is the key word here. Slope equals rise over run. Remember that phrase, you'll think about it 1,000 times. The slope-intercept form of a line is written as Y equals mx plus b. How do we graph this to Zeus's specifications? Well, let's examine how to graph one of these equations. Y equals 3x plus 4. We know that the number in front of x is the slope, 3, and that 4 is where the line hits the y-axis. That's the line that we're drawing. Well, get this done before Cerberus intercepts you for dinner.
Just taking the old boy for a walk.
Start by plotting the y-intercept, which is 4. You'll put a dot at 4 on the y-axis, which is the vertical one. Since we know that the slope is 3, also known as 3 over 1, we know that another point will be 3 up and 1 over, in the positive direction, of course. Here's how you would graph this point on your scroll. Finally, connect these points. It's like the connect the dots, torture edition. There you have it. If you think this problem was torture, just be glad you're not pushing a boulder up that slope for all eternity. And wait till you get to Algebra 2. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.